I mean, I've always, nearly always lived with the white ring in France, and for us it's a lot of hope, and I mean, we really hope that.
Attention, la barrière va tomber là.